Three words to describe Minus Is More is unique, powerful and dedication. Yeah. I think why Minus Is More is still keeping up with all the other labels and all the other music is because we are believe in, yeah, in our own power, you know. And back in the days, there was no raw hard style, or you know, you didn't have that kinds of terms. We only did what we wanted to do, and that's what we do nowadays. And I think that's still the success of the label, you know, bringing the music from, yeah, from what we feel and what we think is the best. My favorite release on the label, I think it's still it's like a classic. It's like the track I did together with Crypsis. It's like Torture, and it's still, yeah, it's still, when I play it nowadays, it's still yeah, tears the roof of the club, you know. So that's one of my favorites. I think it's a good idea to make a group track with all the, yeah, all the guys from Minus Is More, because we can blend all our styles together, and I think that will be yeah, a massive track for sure. The visitors can expect from this year's 10 years label night that we yeah, we're gonna rock this party like never before, and expect some fireworks. Yeah.